What's up, everybody? Julie's super happy right now. She's about to pick up a Diamond King's Master Case 24 boxer. So let's go ahead and take a break from doing that crazy stuff and do a optic war. I'm going to go ahead and number all the boxes, randomize the names. Whatever number we end up on is the box that we get. Winner does get everything. And lowest number on the left wins it all. Everybody is rooting against Yasar. Keep that in mind. We do not want Yasar to win. Nothing personal. Okay, it is, but it's fine. Yeah, T Tucker's slipping, man. Yasar did, Jay. He got a 1. I had a 2. I cried myself to sleep last night. Phenomenal break. 7. How we feeling today, Sam? We feeling better? Sorry, don't remind me of said things, please. Pretty please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. I don't know if I necessarily like my numbers on this one. Don't know that I necessarily like my numbers. Here we go. Well, thank you, Sam. That makes me feel better. Wow, here's the thing that I was looking for not more than 67 seconds ago. You know what my favorite number is? 3. You know what 3 times 3 is? 9. 2 threes. Get to the 9 equals W. It's just math. Nate, this is your first war, huh? Well, I'm glad I could get you an 8-ball, sir. I thought it was phenomenal. Went to the gym. There you go. Sometimes that was the best way. That was the best way to like get rid of a hangover. Was punish yourself and go play basketball and just sweat it out. God, that first like 30 minutes where you get the sweat going sucked though. I understand you're not hungover, you're sick, but I'm just saying. First offer, I'll buy everyone's spot out for $30 each. Oh, Jay. Good luck. Here we go. Russell Westbrook, 15 of 49. Jeff Green, 11 of 199. Pretty low numbers for such high numbered card. Well, some bitch. 11 of 50. Damian Jones. Oh, fingers covered. Come on, focus. Oh, there it is. Why would that not focus? Did I see it? Oh my god, I just got trolled for you. I thought you had an Emerald J. I about said something, but it was just a Celtics card, not numbered. Prism. Carl Anthony Towns. 92 of 99. Mason Plumlee, 109 of 199. 11 is the number to beat. Jay, how do you feel about 11? Box number two, Yasar. Ooh, Yasar's got to go early tonight. What's the offer now, Rojo? What's the offer now? I might sell out. I'm feeling good till the next box. Still 30. I, for one, am going to politely decline. It's bold news, Cotton. I mean, we'll try Sprinkle with that Diamond Kings break being hella long and this break not being short either. The room's not necessarily hopping this evening. But I could try to fill right after this break. In the meantime, if anybody wants to go grab spots in Strata Baseball, let's get the next 10K spot giveaway down to 8 left. Sprinkle, did your cards ever show up yet? Goddamn right, Meton. Goddamn right. Why do you think I did another Diamond Kings Master case? You kidding me? A method to my madness. Thank God, Sprinkle. Pau Gasol. 37. Of 99. Pau Gasol. 40 of 99. Kobe! One for Yasar. Send Julie an email, Jason. She'll get you a tracking number. Zach Levine, 157. Dirk. Kyle Korver, 165. John Wall. Jacob Poeltl. LeBron to James. Shaq Diesel. At least he's got a terrible tiebreaker. Think. Yasar, are you seeing this? I'm surprised that no comment. 37, 40, 157, 165. 1 and a 37. Freaking Yasar. This guy. He's not human. Am I still live right now? Anybody? Bueller? Yes? No? Live? Box number 3, Rojo. Rojo, I'll give you $20 for your box. $20, Rojo. Jake's Life, I'm going to go ahead and get all the future hellos out of the way right now, man. So I'm going to say hello, and that one extends for the next 2 weeks. Yeah, right. This one you saw? Is Yasar lagging? This is box number 3. Oh, okay. Yasar, when you hear this number, type it in the chat, please. 473. When you hear that, Yasar, type that in the chat. Oh my god, there we go. Yeah, you're in the lead with a 1, Yasar. 1 and a 37. So, I just want to let you know my 3 favorite letters of the alphabet are E, A, and D, Yasar. You hit a 1 of 49 Kobe Bryant card. Tiebreaker is an atrocity, though. 37. Tell you what, Panini just does not make their packs super duper easy to open. All right, good luck, Rojo. Jonas. No, I'm not kidding you. I wish I was. I got 3 spots in this. 9 of 10. Rojo does have the tiebreaker now. Rojo, didn't you have a gold last night too? Kawhi Leonard. Wow, 8 of 99. Rojo throwing darts at it. Throwing freaking dart skis. Ben Simmons, rookie. Here you go, Yasar. Here's your card, man. Kobe. 1 of 49. Oddly enough, the champ is here is the card as well. Miles Turner, 120. 150 points. Your card now, right? Brandon Ingram, 23 of 199. DeJounte Murray, 9 of 49. Wow, Rojo, you had like four cards numbered under 10. And still get to hold that L. It's just not right. It's just not right. Box number 4, Don. Good luck, Don. What's up, Brian? How you doing, man? Jake, I've got to tell you, my man, it has not changed since the last time you asked me that. The Philadelphia 76ers. Very excited for the NBA draft this upcoming year. Speaking of that, guys, when's the NFL draft? Is it the 29th? Good luck, Don. Gasol, Prism, Dirk, 17 of 99. That does beat the tiebreaker. If you can find a single. Uh-oh, is that gold? Larry Bird. Oh, my God, that is gold. 9 of 10. Larry Legend. Got ourselves another case brewing here. It's going to be glorious to win it. Michael, 198 of 199. True dat, Shaw. And they can trade with the Kings, too. If the Kings get a higher pick, they can trade spot trade with them. Willie Hernangómez. Denzel Valentine. LeBronda, 35 of 49. Chandler Parsons, 197 of 199. And Yasar fades another one. 6 and 17 last night. This year's draft class is absurd. I plan on getting... I'm going to do everything I can to get, like... 60 cases, 70 cases of Prism basketball for this upcoming year. The champ is here! That's me for those keeping track at home. What's up, Daryl? Probably Nate Bomb. I'm not going to break any of it for you guys. I'm just opening it all myself. Seriously, if the 76ers draft Malik Monk, that's who already was I was going to target. I'm just going to... You know what? You're going to see Bates, Scott Bateson, Scott Bateson, Scott Bateson, Scott Bateson in every person's room on the 76ers. Except for a couple of rooms. You know what's going to be awesome? Hitting a 1-of-1 Ben Simmons in this box right here. And then hopefully beating a tiebreaker of 37. And then straight trying to sweat fade the rest of the case. I'm not sure on that, Shaw. Is this break not a lot more fun than the Diamond Kings? So much more fun. Good luck, me. So let me beat the tiebreaker out of the gate. I don't need a one right out of the gate. That's not going to beat the tiebreaker. That beats the tiebreaker. 27. Not anymore. Also, I need a one, baby. Let's go. Give daddy a one. Give me a single, baby. God, man. Oh my God. John Henson, 34. Not in by all. DeAndre Bimbry. still a long ways to go. And my tiebreaker sucks. It's only in 27. Right. 117. 27. 134. Yep, 127. All right, box number 6, Rojo. What are you talking about? That's the prize of the case so far. If I did that, I'd have to give everybody something, Jay. And then at that point, what would be the point of entering said war? You won't tell anyone? Sir, if you have jinxed my win, I am going to be very mad at you. 99, WW. Meton, hard pass. Hit him with the 149. That's gold. Please be a Ben Simmons. And please don't be numbered one. Is that too much to ask? I'm sorry, Rojo. I just want a case of this. Numbered 66 of 69, the Dragon. Harden, Dirk, the sweat is real. Yeah, 66 to 69. Actually, that one's kind of tough. What is it? Is it 66 of 69? Yes. Or is it 69 of 99? Man, that gold sweat's real now. Dude, if you get a 1 and a 2, there ain't no coming back from a 1 and 2. Check Diallo, 163 of 199. God, I actually don't even want to see that card now. I literally don't even want to see it. I'm fearing it. Dwight Howard. Drummond, Henry, 37 of 99. It's not a rookie. 6 of 10. Yassar, I took you over, sir. I took you over in box number 5. Miles Turner. Schroeder. I got a 1 and a 27. George Hill, 152 of 199. And I faded the Rojo. Thank you, Yassar. Possibly. A lot of action still. I'm gonna see if I can't improve myself here. It was a pretty absurd fade, I concur. Boys and girls, go get your spots in the Strata Baseball for the NT promo entries. The NT 10 caser is almost sold out. Yassar, the fact that you said congrats, sir, makes me feel bad for the trash that I talked upon pulling said 1 and 27. Uh-oh, it's going down, huh, Sprinkle? Not in the DMs either. Rojo, I'll sell you my last two boxes. 75 each. Oh, that'd be so dirty. One of my boxes beats me. No deal. Jimmy Buckets, 19 of 99. Thaddeus Young, 113. Korver, 8 of 99. Getting a 1 with that would be lovely. 173, Bradley Beal. This case is shaping up to be the type of case that I do win. 43 of 50, Louis Dampier. Box number 8, Nate Feelgood. Oh, nice. And much older. And much older. Thank you, Don. Have a good weekend, sir. See you Sunday night. Gracias, my man. Sounds lovely. Tracy, have a good night, man. Have a good weekend. Good luck, Nate. Feel good. Excuse me. Thon Maker. Brandon Ingram, red, 48 of 99. DeMar DeRozan, 93 of 99. Actually, Nate Feelgood, this is yours. This is yours. Do you want me to show all the numbers for you? Marcus Aldridge, 112 of 199. I'll go back through the stack and show you the other ones too, my man. Kenneth Faried, oh my God. We definitely got to look now. 1 in 27. 0, 0, 1 of 199. You just had a 19, didn't you? I think you just took the lead, man. 93. Oh, boy. Come on. 48. No, I still have the lead. There's 48. Son of a bitch, this just got real. 93. I don't think there's any other numbers right in there. Did we already go through this stack? Double check everything now real quick for you here, because it just got real. It just got real. Damn. I thought I was sitting on Easy Street. See how many numbers you got. Looks like one numbered card left. Russell Westbrook. This is why this is fun. Is Alex Abrines going to bring it home for you, my man? It is blue. It's blue number 2. Hopefully a high. Here we go. What's everybody think he's going to get? He's got to beat a 27. He's got to beat a 27. Good luck, Nate. /45 of /49. What an absolutely epic fade on my part. Holy smokes. That is insane. Getting a 1 out of 199. And then the closest was the 45. Thon wasn't numbered. I just faded a serious fade right now. I want to make sure there's no other numbered cards for you here. Nope. I faded.
Wow.
Valiant effort, Nate. Box number 9, me. That's 3 ones in this case now. About to be a fourth with the 101 Ben Simmons right here. I make my own luck. That deserves a body slam. The crazy thing is I would gladly take the body slam. Nate's professional. He'll treat me with baby kid gloves. I don't think he would break. I don't even think he'd break a bone on my body. I'm sorry, Nate. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not, but I'm also sorry. I like popping cherries, Nate, so. It's kind of a crossroads for me on that one. Larry Bird, 26-49. That does improve for me. And Wade Baldwin. The auto's lacking a little bit in this case. Brandon Ingram, rookie's prison. Marquise Chris Blue, 33-49. This case is not giving us any Ben Simmons cards either. It's waiting for the 1/1 Ben Simmons to come out here shortly. Malcolm Brogdon, 84/199. James Harden, 14/99. Omar Caspi, 199/199. And I could not. Box 9 was terrible. 1/27. We've had a 1/45, a 1/39, and a 1/27. It's been crazy. Can we get more than one Ben Simmons base card? Perhaps two Ben Simmons base cards. Box number 10, Paul B. Here's the individual we have to fade. Good luck, Paul. Mark Gasol, 6 of 49. Kevin Love, 175 of 199. Nothing like Paul getting the tiebreaker out of the way early. It's glorious. Julius Randle, Kobe Prism, DeJounte Murray, 122 of 199. And Skull. Eat your heart out, Jay Conley. Skull completely missed the old sticker all on that one. Larry Bird. Markieff Morris, 67 of 99. And Brandon Ingram. Man, this case is an atrocity so far. Box number 11, Paul. Apparently, so are Ben Simmons' base rookies when I'm currently holding the W up. There's like 3 prisms and 7 base in last night's case. Oh, I agree, but you can sell him for money right now. I don't think he's a stiff. I think he's going to be a nice role player. I don't think he's going to be a superstar. You can just feed the ball to Malik Monk and Joel Embiid. Well, Swanee, Yasar took the lead with a 1 and a 39. I then took the lead with a 1 and 27. Nate Feelgood got a 1 of 199, but somehow could not beat my 27 tiebreaker. And the case has been not good. And we're about to get a Steven Zimmerman rookie auto. Hey, Ben Simmons base. Well, kind of base. John Wall. Monta Ellis, 64 of 99. Dre Drummond, 18 of 199. That does win the tiebreaker. Here's our Steven Zimmerman. Jacob Potel, 28 of 49. Matthews, 116 of 199. And I somehow fade Paul. And it comes down to Noah. Me versus Noah. Good luck, Noah. Thank you, Noah. Thank you, sir. Man, this entire box just did not rip right. DeMar DeRozan, 94 of 99. Jeff Teague, 102. No, do you want me to show them all? 102 of 199. 94 of 99. San Antonio Spurs. Clay Thompson. I know. I'll show you if you beat me. Sound good? 68 of 99, Mason Plumlee. Jake Layman, 168 of 199. Will Chamberlain Prism. 10 of 25, Dirk Nowitzki. That does beat me on the tiebreaker if you can pencil in a single in this last part. And no other numbers. And that was the war. Thank you guys for joining. I do appreciate it.